Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian actor Kushal Tandon's family. Kushal Tandon is an Indian actor and model. He was born on 20th March 1985 in Lucknow, India. Kushal Tandon belongs to a Hindu family. His father, Billu Tandon, is the owner of a transport and oil business and president of the transport union in Uttar Pradesh. Late Indian politician Lalji Tandon was his grandfather. His mother's name is Sandhya Tandon. He has two elder sisters, Tina and Bhavana. Kushal met the Bulgarian model actor Elena Boeva during his acting course and started dating her. The couple dated each other for a while and then parted their ways post their participation in Nach Baliye 5. Kushal then dated the Indian model and actress Gauhar Khan for a while. Tandon was also to be dating actress Ankita Lokhande, Aneri Vajani and Ridhima Pandit. Kushal started his acting career in 2011 with the TV serial Ek Hazaron Mein Meri Behna Hai. He played the role of Virat Singh Vadera in the TV show, which was appreciated by the audience. Next, he participated in the season 5 of the dance reality show Nach Baliye with his then girlfriend Elena Boeva. Subsequently, he participated in the reality shows Big Boss 7 and Khatron Ke Khiladi 5. In 2014, Tandon featured in the music video of the song Zaruri Tha along with his then girlfriend Gauhar Khan. In 2016, Kushal played the role of Arjun Sharma in Sony TV's Behad. He has also appeared in the old Balaji's web series Hum.